Hi guys, I am explaining you how to change password into the Google account. So this is very simple to change Google account password. So simply follow my steps. First of all, go to Gmail account. Go on privacy in Gmail account. Go to my account. Here one option is there, signing into Google. So click on that account. You can change password by using this option. So click on that. First enter your password. So here you can give your new password. After giving new password, you can click simply save changes, change password. Automatically your password will going to change. Thank you so much.